I've never been more impressed with any individual in my lifetime than Nelson Mandela. And though I can't claim to be a friend of his, I met him and chatted with him about what was happening in his country and what a great leader he was. And I asked him, was it difficult not to want revenge? And I remember his answer so clearly. Certainly, Senator, it was difficult, but it wasn't the right thing to do. I thought, wow, that's impressive.